Hi, MC Dr. Diamonds here. Today I'm doing a Minecraft video. I'm going to start a new series, and the series is going to be an easy. So, I do have the world, but I have not done anything in it, and I spawn in the jungle, so it's this world. And so I'm going to be doing a series. I'm going to be doing a video every day or every 2 days, so hope you enjoy the series, and let's just get started. Sorry, just that's too low. Okay, I'm gonna look for a village, so like, I can get cobblestone. I need to get wood. I'm just gonna finish this tree, and then, okay, we'll have to glitch for a specialty. I'm just gonna finish off this tree, and then I'm gonna look for the village. Or I'm just gonna mine it until I can't reach it anymore. Okay, I have 8 wood. Cocoa beans so I can start off with a lot of cookies. I know they don't feel too much, but I still use them. It's just going to start off my food, so I'm going to look for a village so I can destroy the crops. No, I'm just gonna okay, so you're going to do. And he's about to die. I don't play an easy much by myself. Okay, I'm just gonna go up here. Hopefully I'll find a village. I'm not going to roam because I don't have much food. I need to find some wheat and wheat seeds so I can make cookies and make a farm. Okay, so I have 100 right now. Gonna make some torches, just gonna get some wood. I'm not gonna turn it into plants because I'm gonna put cobblestone, make furnace, and then make charcoal. So, I'm gonna get like 12 wood or so. 15 wood because then I'll turn 2 of it into plants and then turn them into sticks. I'll break up 2 trees. I don't know how much I'll get from that. Okay, so there's one tree. Now I'll go for this one. Thank you. kids and cows for the food. Mostly cows, because then I can get the better information around them. Jungle, but I see in the distance, just round stone. Okay, gonna use that wooden pickaxe. Round stone. Stop the cast up here. Make a furnace. Mine this stone until my pickaxe breaks. It's what I always do when I just when I need stone. Okay, so that's the first layer. So far. I'll just take my crafting table with me. I'm gonna make a stump in a while. And do okay for jungle biomes, cats. I forget baby villagers yet. And like mob heads. The other stuff just came out on like 23rd of August and I got it. And one thing that's terrible about the way the map is all jungle biome, like there's barely any like desert biome or anything. Okay, I have 60 pots though. If it goes night time before I even have a house or I haven't found a village, I'm just gonna climb in a tree in the jungle or just like hide it or something. If I can make wood, then I'll just make a tiny box. I need to find some animals here. I'll put my map on. Just to check. I don't know how much of the map I want to go. Okay, I'm going off. Let's just go through the jungle one. Yes, there's a cow. Otherwise, it's just getting there because I'm happy. ship in between the trees.
Yeah, it's going over there.
I'm gonna make a furnace so I can make light. Sorry about this, guys. It's been a bit quiet in a while. I'm just gonna organize my stuff first. I might need that cobblestone. That one's better. And then I will put. Yeah, that's okay. Haunt someone. Remember, I need orchards. We have a charcoal. I forgot it. Let the man just say it. Okay, 19 questions. So, I don't know. I'm just gonna wait until the tree stuff is done. So, I'm gonna cook the chicken out there. Let's go in there. No, I can see. Yeah. Chicken. Thank you. Morning, I'm gonna look for a village again. Well, not again, because I still haven't found one. So, I'm just gonna look for a village. Oh, another spider. Oh, a spider. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like, and I'll see you in the next video.